It's over, Asset. The elimination of Carlo Giordano closes the book on Terra Nova's operations for good. And there's no evidence that the Hemlock Files made their way into anyone else's hands. This organization, once again, owes you a great debt, Asset 1080. Your commission is hereby deemed completed in full. We'll be in touch should need of your unique talents regrettably arise again. That is, if we can find you.
Using intel from eliminated targets, the intelligence agency has identified and decommissioned all Terra Nova laboratories capable of manufacturing the Hemlock bioweapon. The Terra Nova organization itself is in shambles. With only a few members left unaccounted for, the threat they pose to global security has been deemed negligible. The specialist cleaner, known as Asset 1080, has ceased all contact with agency liaisons. Current whereabouts remain unknown.